Yellow duckies, and welcome back to Alan Wake. This is the first special episode after the main story.
Zane left me a page. He was trying to help me.
And I am going a bit insane because I took a break from this game and now I don't know anything! Friend?
Yowza! Barry? Hey, bestseller! Looking good!
You're not real.
Well, no shit. What gave me away? What, the see-through thing? I'm a figment of your imagination, just like pretty much everything else you see here. Maybe even you.
That's insane.
Yeah, you're right. Everything that happened before made perfect sense, but this is insane. Good catch, Al.
Okay. Okay, look, I gotta get going. The GPS...
The GPS, yeah, I know. Follow the signal. Got it.
Okay, well, at least you have it.
So, anywho, I'm here to help you. Thing is, you need to get a grip, all right?
You nag the way the real Barry does. You know that?
Well, hey, you know, be fair. It's not my fault you think I'm annoying.
I don't think you're annoying.
Hey, relax, it's cool. Just try to stay on the ball here. You need to do what Zane tells you. He's been here for ages. He's like the expert.
Okay.
Anyway, if this is insane, and it's all from your mind, what's that say about you?
Fine. Enough. I can't believe I was actually happy to see you.
Oh, come on. Don't shit a shitter out. Deep down, you're always happy to see me. Can't lie to yourself, know what I'm saying?
I must be a sucker for punishment.
You? No, really? And I always thought you went out of your way to avoid trouble.
Thanks. Thanks for that. I think the signal's pointing towards that thing in the distance.
Yeah, that'd be the Biltmore sawmill.
How the hell do you know that?
I don't know anything you don't. So why don't you ask yourself that? Huh? Maybe you saw a sign for it back in the real world. Or maybe it's the sawmill, because I said it's the sawmill, and now you can't get it out of your head.
Fantastic.
Yeah, sure has given me a headache. Or is that...
Ow.
Or headache? Do you have a headache?
Barry.
Dude, we're bonding.
Oh, gosh. Okay, I think I have to trigger that.
Mama! Hey, Al! I guess the pen is mightier.
If you complete that sentence, you're fired.
My... What is that? I don't like that noise.
He can feel me coming. Not even flesh anymore. Just shadows and ghosts and thoughts slicing through his flesh.
It until we need to. Don't trigger it until we need to. Now. Follow. I was trying to get over to grab those tools. Because I need them. So much going on. Please tell me I grabbed it all. No, I didn't. Move. Move. Move.
You know, you're gonna have to make your way across it. The solution probably has something to do with those words.
Really? You think?
Yeah! You should probably use them.
Your insight is staggering.
Pong, I know. When things go right. You get up to something on your own, that's when the trouble starts.
That's horseshit.
Al? I'm not saying anything you haven't come up with first. Think it. Remember?
This kind of thing could drive a man insane.
No! This is great! And is probably therapeutic for you, too!
Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded. Like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks. Paperbacks turned against him.
I've seen weird transmissions of myself before, but not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane, like a demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy his protagonist.
Ah!
Al, come on. You gotta be careful. Those are bad words. Bad words.
Reload everything. Make sure we're good. Checkpoints. Oh boy. What now?
The earth shook.
Oh great.
Streetlights pushed themselves off to the ground, flickering badly in a spinning spark. And the shadows wake saw far.
Oh gosh. Seriously?
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
Just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head?
Slight. Next group. Come on. Just keep taking them out. Come on. Come on. Okay. Yes.
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward.
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Mary.
Okay, we can do this. Well, No, I don't like the word hunt. Oh wait, is hunt for hunters? Yes, hunt is for hunter's rifle. Okay. Like you.
Hey, what are you up to? I thought this was my side of the bed.
No, not that way. Oh gosh. Water.
He entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. We get nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you.
is that? Flare. Okay, guys, since we seem to be at a relatively calm point here, I'm going to end this episode a couple minutes early just to be able to safely end it. So, thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!